It's October 15, 1950, just a few months into the Korean War at Kimpo near Seoul, South Korea. The Marines are flying F4U-5N night fighter Corsairs and twin-engine F7F Tigercats. An Air Force C-54 lands at Kimpo between Corsair operations. This raw footage, made by Fleet Air Photo Unit VU-7, gives a look around the Kimpo airfield. There's a parked amphibious Martin PBM-5A Mariner seaplane and rows of tents. It appears that derelict Soviet-built North Korean tanks litter the shoulder of a road on base. I'm Fred Johnson, and you are watching the Airail Images channel. Hit the subscribe button and join well over 100,000 subscribers who appreciate the unique mix of vintage and new material on the Airail Images channel. We appreciate you very much.